lying dead, were you? Shame it's always the cowards that survive. Considering the fate of your men, I thought I'd do them a service. Go back to Varos. You have an obligation to their families now. Back so soon. Better get used to it. This contract will resurrect you in service to me. Rest assured, your mind and actions will be your own. Though why you mortals insist in glorifying a self-aggrandizing hoax is beyond me. In return, you must do something for me. Give it time. For now, just sign here. In blood, of course.
Have a death wish. Eluding death gives you a god complex, I see. If you intend to squander your life, go right on ahead. I'm sure your men are eager to see you. But should you think twice, take one of these. They're restorative plumes. Use it to ensure your return to Varos. Consider it the last kindness I offer you. Compared to what lies ahead, I assure you it is.
Mm-hmm. This one won't do either.
What happened to them?
An explanation for another time. Seems we have a straggler. Tend to him, Ione. I trust he won't disappoint. For your sake.
You're a survivor, are you not? It is not too late. Return from whence you came. You're not the only orphan of war, but perhaps you'll be the last. Know that I do this to put an end to tragedies like yours. And if your sacrifice is necessary to my mission, then so be it. Will have dire consequences.
I'll be back.
I thought it might take another sunrise for you to arrive. Up here, in your world, the crows are my eyes. Past the city of Alduin lies Kaer-Shorai. Within its walls rests Cyrodiil's source of immortality. You must toll the two bells of ascension. Then, find the soul vessel that will let you commune with the dead. No. Just smash the source with a rock. Or your head, either will do.
You've strayed far from your herd, little sheep. Any solace you might have found here has long since fled. Just as the heavens abscond that pious knight to her mutterings. If you believe in that sort of thing. I am Bast, emissary of Vildredor. Not that it makes any difference here.
I don't want to talk about it.
New blood is congregated with your arrival, little sheep. Indeed. I have a proposition for you. Guide more of these lost souls to our little sanctuary, and I'll prepare a worthy reward upon your return. I have a proposition for you.
Purge thy soul from these tormented lands. You are not of the Covenant. Then you know how futile our expedition is. Return to Vardos. There are already too many dead for me to bury. The dead are restless, yet you still linger. Arrogance will be your downfall. If you've no intention of returning, then take this with you. May it serve you better than its previous owner. Leave then, before I change my mind and brand you under the Covenant's servitude.
You stirred the bird something fierce. You might just be the catalyst we need around here. Those gathered have grown complacent, but what's there to do when staring down death? Best we stick together in these trying times. Name's Jacko of Basilis. Peruse my paltry wares, if I may be of use to ye. Oh, back for more! Nothing new, I'm afraid. Despite these lands swelling with forgotten treasures. To the west lies the Obsidian Vale, hunting ground for the nomadic Amarog. To the east lies the Bulwark, gatekeeper to the city of Alduin. If you're feeling exceptionally lucky.
You know not what you're interfering with. Is it revenge you seek? This relic is a monument of wars long before the great expeditions were ever celebrated. What hope do we mortals have against such foes? How many more must die in the names of their kings? I will put an end to it all. Now, retreat or die. Death, then. Come, I will honor your sacrifice. Dead, as promised.
Your father would be proud.
You again?
An immortal, but not by my hands. What curious deceit have you used to pull this off? No matter. Ione.
But you said...
Practice patience while the word still has any meaning.
You couldn't stay dead long enough for me to have this. Ugh! I will bury you myself!
Thank you.
meddlesome twit! You've ruined everything! No outsider has ever made it to Kaer Shorai. Do you understand? You've left us for dead. Any mortal blood spilled here is on your hands. Remember that.
Peruse my pottery wares, if I may be of use to you.